Is your Adobe Premiere Playhead not moving, freezing in the timeline during playback? Like this? I received many questions about how to fix it, and I found two solutions. One is okay, and the other one is even better. The first one is to undock the panel. And now it's moving much better. But you finish with the undock panel. And this one is still choppy a little bit. If you can leave it this one is moving very nicely. The other one, let's reset the workspace. The second one is to uncheck GPU accelerated UI rendering, which is much better. And we do it over here. Preferences, general, and it's here. GPU accelerated UI rendering, restart required. Unchecked, restart required, so I'm gonna restart. So after restart, the GPU accelerated UI rendering is unchecked. And now when we play, both of the playheads are moving very smoothly. So if you're okay with the unchecked GPU accelerated UI rendering, this is solution for you. Have a very good day.